Congratulations! You just received your brand new MakerBot Replicator Plus. We've worked to make the setup process on the new MakerBot Replicator Plus easier than ever, so you'll be printing in no time. If you haven't already, make sure to download the MakerBot mobile app on iPhone or Android to help guide you through the setup process after watching this video. The first thing you'll see is the accessories box. In it, you'll find the quick start guide, power and USB cable, one large spool of MakerBot PLA filament, and the MakerBot Smart Extruder Plus. Remove the foam and carefully lift out the printer and place it on a stable surface. Next, remove the packaging material protecting the gantry, Z stage, build plate, and extruder. It's a good idea to save the packaging material in case you want to move or travel with your printer at a later time. The build plate comes with a new grip build surface pre-installed, so there's no need to cover it with build plate tape. Follow the step-by-step instructions on the MakerBot mobile app to learn how to attach your MakerBot Smart Extruder Plus, load filament, and start printing. We can't wait to see what you're going to make.